Okay, so last time I figured out that the hostile mobs were kind of low. Maybe I turn voice up. No, because that's nothing to do with me. I guess we just turn up the sound a little bit more. I don't really know. And let's see here. What do I want to do today? I don't feel like going back to the Nether yet. I would love to kill some. Ooh! We need to make some armor. I think that's very important. In fact, what? No. Darn it, we really do need to mine. Which is a bit of a bummer to me. However, I do really want to look around. Maybe I should make a compass so that I can go exploring because I would really love to explore. I've already got that. We just need the redstone. Our bed. Is it sending me to the right place? Why isn't it sending me to the right place? Now will it send me there? Why is it sending me over here? Supposed to send me to my bed. I don't understand. Do I need to make a new one? This isn't my location. Darn it. I don't like this. Where is it sending me to? Let's go find out. Is this where I spawned? Guessing it's sending me to the spawn point. Okay, I must have spawned in right here. Which, yeah, this totally looks right. And then I just traveled all the way over there. Okay. That's fine. I traveled... Shoot, what does it say? Towards, oh, west. I traveled west from spawn. Oh, quite literally just right there. Okay, so we are very, very close. What I'm going to do then is get these oak wood planks, find the spawn, since it just sends me right here. Literally sends me here. So let's go ahead and get this. And make some stairs. Okay. So now, what we're going to do is make a walkway. Whoops. Silly me. Never get confused as to where my house is. Do we even need to finish this, really? I botched this up. But that is okay. Dang it. There we go. And this way. Okay, so now if I get lost, I know exactly how to get back. I really don't know how I got here this way though. I must have walked a while that way and then looked back and been like, oh, I like that water and I like that lava. Because I could have sworn when I came, I was over there, coming this way. So weird. So weird indeed. I get back just in time to go to bed. Oh yes, except these guys usually are very tough, right? Please, oh please, can I have this? Ow. Okay. He's coming, so let's just... Can they get out of the water? Definitely. Ouch! You are such a shithead. I do not like this. I want that stupid thing so bad. Oh, nuh-uh. Is he right here? He did not drop it. Now look at the mess he has made. It looks absolutely terrible. I'm completely okay with it, but I'm not too happy about it. See you, Mr. Oh, sir. here. He does not want to come in the water. So, sir, what I will do is stay in the water. So beautiful. Okay, I just left my door open for, you know, anyone to come in. Alright, what shall we do? I like the natural look of it. I may not rest now. And again, I'm booted out of my house. Okay. That's fine with me. Let's just put things away. And Netherwart can go in here. Bricks, nether, plants, right, the Wither Skeleton Skull. We should travel north. This is north. Okay. Let's just travel. Wait, we've already been down there. I remember now. There's my house. Traveling north. Thank you. We do need food, so I'm going to kill. Yes, very vital. Well, we already have some at home. Never mind. I feel like I shouldn't have chose such extreme biomes. Like, I want to see more variety than this. This is ridiculous. Really? Why are there creepers all around here? You know what? I want you. Just blow it up. That's fine. Whatever. Wait, is there like a creeper spawner or something? This is ridiculous with the creepers. Like, That was absolutely awful. What was that, like 6 creepers? Okay, well. So I'm so low on health right now. How annoying. Yes, shoot them. Oh gosh. Oh, he is totally after me, isn't he? Oh dearie. I love it when Endermen love to come after me. He's pissed. Oh, I would love to do that whole waiting until it recharges, but that didn't really leave me much of a choice now, did it? Well, this is getting boring, and I'm gonna turn this on peaceful for now, because just goodness gracious, I don't have the resources for that right now. Really? Just don't. Just keep making circles. North, east, south, north. Okay. Thank you. Kiddos. They just don't know what to do without you, do they? Whee! Thank you.
Thank you.